Hey everyone, welcome home to Safe Haven. It's Brittany. So in today's video, I have three homes to show you guys. They're all fairly priced, some 10 million thereabout, but you guys will have to wait and see. So if you're interested in seeing these lovely, lovely homes, keep on watching. The first home I have to show you guys is this one listed for 16 million Jamaican dollars or US $103,951 or 79,634 pounds. Now this is a 6-bedroom, 3-bathroom property and it's located in Trial Main Junction, St. Elizabeth. Now there are two structures on this property that's for sale, as you can see, two buildings, and it sits on a land size of 1.33 acres, so huge lot with two structures. So on the first structure, you have 4 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms, living, dining, kitchen, a carport, and a veranda. And then on the second structure, you have 2 bedrooms, 1 bathroom, kitchen, living, dining, veranda. So really nice use of the space, right? And you guys, you will, along with having the 2 buildings on the property, you also have lots of space to expand on these buildings as well, right? So this one will be great, really great one for investment, or it could be like a purchase that you can, like, you know, split up between family members, sisters, you know, siblings, or however you guys want to do it. And this will be a really, really, really good one. So I had to show you this one. Again, this one is in Trial Main Junction, St. Elizabeth. And guys, remember, all the links to contact the realtors will be in the description box below. And the description box is that area that's below the title of the video. So if you're interested in this one, you want to do a viewing, you want to jump on this property and see what it's all about, I will leave a link so that you guys can reach out to the realtor, send them a message. Just click the link, send them a message, and they will help you guys from there. As you can see, beautiful, beautiful homes. And you know, Junction, not being far away from Junction, like the main area, the main town, you do have, like, you know, your schools, banks, restaurants, and everything that you would need in the area. So this reasonably priced home is listed for 10 million Jamaican dollars or US $64,973 or 49,711 pounds. And this is a 2-bedroom, 1-bathroom house located in the Greater Portmore area of St. Catherine. Now this home sits on a 1,633 square foot lot. All right. And this home, it needs some work, you guys. All right. So this is definitely for the person who is looking for a fixer upper. All right. So this one will definitely need some work. Not so much in the living room, but you will see as we continue to look at the pictures. And guys, sorry for not zooming in on the pictures and fitting it to the screen. But if I zoom in, you guys won't get the real, like, how should I say this, like, actual view of how the space is, because it would cut off some parts, and I want you guys to get a good representation of how the actual space looks and the sizing, right? So the correct sizing. So that's why I didn't zoom out the pictures. But as I said, you guys, this home does need some updating, especially in areas of, like, the bathroom and the kitchen space. So think of it like the bathroom and the kitchen is going to be basically a full renovation. Yes, that's the kitchen. In my personal opinion, as I always tell you guys, I'm not here to sell you a house. I'm here to share with you guys so that if you're interested, you can make a move. But I think this could have been, I'm not gonna lie, I feel like this could have been even be like priced at like 9.5 at least. I guess because it's, you know, 2-bedroom and Portmore, but I really think it could have been like 9.5. But that's just my personal opinion. So as you can see, towards the back of the house, you do have a wash area and a small little drying yard area. So if you guys are interested in this one here in Portmore, 10 million Jamaican dollars, I will leave a link for the realtor in the description box down below. And if you're interested, remember to jump on it ASAP. All right, so tell me in the comments what you guys think about this home here in Portmore. Don't forget to, guys, like, like this video while you're listening, like this video, subscribe, hit that notification bell. All right, comment. Love reading your comments and your feedbacks. And yeah, tell me what you guys think of this one in Portmore. Like, do you feel like 10 million is okay pricing? Like, I feel like it could be like 9.5. That's just me. But remember that quad that I show you, and the quad was 8.5. So I'm guessing that for 2-bedroom, 1-bathroom, it's fair in Portmore, because the Portmore quad was like, was it 8? Yeah, 8 million flat. I don't know, I feel like it's a little crazy. But that's real estate in Jamaica right now. Take a look at this cozy, lovely little home in Lower Works, Black River, St. Elizabeth. It's listed for 10.5 million Jamaican dollars, or US$68,222, or £52,260. Now, this is a 2-bedroom, 1-bathroom housing unit, and it sits on a lot size of 5,717 square feet. So with this home, you have lots and lots of space to expand, and lots of space for like your backyard gardening or whatever you want to do with the land. All right, as you can see, this home will need a little work. It's not in terrible condition. It's quite well maintained. Alright, as you can see, but it just needs a little improvements to, you know, help to make it your own and to just bring out the best qualities of the home. Alright, so the bathroom, as you could see from the previous pictures, I think that's definitely like a full reno. Can keep the toilet, but that pedestal sink and the shower, yeah, that would have to go. But everything else, definitely workable. And as you can see, the way the house is built, there's definite ways to expand on it. All right, so it's a good home for expansion. It's a good home for persons who are just starting, a great starter home for a nice small family or even a single person. And you can think about the land that you're getting to. The land actually already has trees on the property, so that's really, really, really nice. So if you guys are interested in this one, sorry, it's 10.5 million Jamaican dollars, and as I said, all the links to the realtors will be in the description box down below. And that's it for today's video, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and share this video with friends and family, someone who's looking for a home. All right, don't be stingy with the information and the content. Don't forget to comment, tell me what you think about these homes, and tell me the parishes you want to see next. I'm so glad I was able to do St. Elizabeth, because I get so many requests for St. Elizabeth. So here are some St. Elizabeth homes for you guys. So tell me in the comments down below which parishes you want to see, and I'll try to do that for my next video. So until my next video, guys, thank you and bye.